Okay guys, so today I'm shooting my my Marlin 1894 lever action in 357 Magnum. So the whole point of this exercise today is I'm testing bullet diameter to try to find what size bullet works best in this rifle. Anyway, these bullets are sized to .360 and they are loaded with 12.6 grains of 2400. And it's 158 grain round nose flat point bullet cast out of an accurate mold. So we're going to be shooting three 10-shot groups at just 50 yards, and we'll see how this goes.
Oop.